Positive tests for the Legionella bacteria have spread to the Darling Downs after being discovered in 5 hospitals. But the Health Minister is playing down health concerns. He told State Political Editor Cathy Border these are low-level results.
The Wesley, QE2, Logan, the Gold Coast and Ipswich hospitals have now tested positive for the Legionnaires' bacteria. And an undisclosed building in the Darling Downs region has been added to the list. The Minister admits having a Legionnaires-free health system is a guarantee he can't give.
Well, I think that's virtually impossible.
300 hospitals and health buildings are undergoing thousands of tests after the water system Legionnaires' death of a patient in the Wesley Hospital. Another is still critical in intensive care. Mr Springborg is urging calm, stressing the reality of how the bacteria works.
It's very, very, very rare. This is likely to have been evident in hospitals for decades, for generations. No one's ever tested for it before until I actually instructed that it should be done.
The Nurses Union and the Health Minister have had some very public stoushes over privatisation and public campaigns. But on this story, it's a very different tune.
I think Queensland Health has done a very good job of setting the standard for reporting in relation to these sorts of incidents.
The Wesley is expecting more test results tomorrow. Statewide public hospital tests will be released every Friday, possibly for months, and then there'll be random testing of water systems.
We're going to lift the lid so people can understand what's going on.
Look, I think that's a great initiative of the Minister to have those test results made public every Friday.
The health budget's still facing a massive bill to fix the payroll system. Now this.
It's going to cost a significant amount of money.
Cathy Border, 10 News.